These guys suck! Irrelevant bastards. What now, you battle rap bearing a flagship? Diss me cause I live for the bread like an American sandwich to compare me in status and pressure and challenge with your mediocre rhetoric standard? Respect seems absent, so I'm here at the address to stare in the casket with the peace talk. But I don't bury the hatchet, I'm still airing the ratchet. You get left with a long cap like a Mexican bandit. I'm still setting the standards. I'm setting the standards. Your mechanics tampered. You'd rather lose over win. It's a repetitive pattern. It's a method you seldom to fathom. It saddens. So weighing the ops. Graveyard or raising your stock? Cause I'm waiting to drop reggae music. Blazing a shot. Hit them up like a Jamaican artist. You see cranium pop. Straight facts. Straight facts. It all goes at you. The cannon flares, follow everything that the Magnum bears, ready to meet with God fast. Cause these guns, executive visitors pass, take you to the man upstairs. Bro, we can rap from night to dawn, or use the nine probably. Once the battle line is drawn, I pray that you decide properly. Cause if Holy Cross will surely be a crucified body, yo, I've never seen you lose. You wanna roll with it, you pro with it, like Super Cold with it. And your record got that Boo, G-Zone, Maxi, and even that funny looking nigga called Black Bones in it. Well, I came to break that record since it got bones in it. Machete, 45 degrees for a split dissection. Laceration can be stationed on each dimension. With precise session. The next thing is blood coming up the top like Lil Wayne in the freestyle session. War is war.